We survived Hurricane Milton. This is your reunion resort Milton update, and we're going to be covering three things in this video. Number one is we're going to go to all of the different sections of reunion, and we're going to take videos for the residents here that want to check up on their area. If you are a resident, please do me one favor before you skip to your area in the chapters below, and just like and subscribe to my channel. It would really help me out. Secondly, we are going to be covering a few real estate tips. I work as a realtor here in Reunion, and I want to show how Reunion holds up during the hurricane and a few areas that caused it to be helpful that might help you in your next home buying decision. And number three is I'm going to be showing some of the golf courses and maybe even some of the public pools. So let's just jump right into this video. This portion of the video, I'm going to be summarizing how well Reunion did surviving Hurricane Milton in a little bit more detail. So there's some minor damage all throughout the resort. There's some trees down. There's some minor damage to the homes, but for the most part, almost nothing. We lost power for less than 10 minutes total, and we never lost it for over 2 minutes at a time. And that's because one huge advantage of living in Reunion is all of our electricity and our Wi-Fi cables are underground. So we also had Wi-Fi the whole time as well. Overall, I mean, I'm really happy living here in Reunion that hurricanes aren't as big of a deal. Obviously, you have to be smart. You have to put things away, but we're so far above sea level. We have the golf course, which any flooding that could happen most likely will just flood the golf course. I'm very happy to be here. Now, my prayers go out to all the other places that may have been much worsely affected by this hurricane. I'm praying for you, and I pray that you will get back up on your feet. I pray casualties were very low to none. I really am praying that there's no casualties.
Those of you wondering how the Reunion golf courses held up during the hurricane, overall, they held up very well. In some of the dips of the courses, there's some flooding, some of the sand traps got disrupted a bit, there were some trees that fell on the golf course, but overall, nothing too complicated to clean up. I wanted to quickly share something with you that could be useful when picking out your next home. When you're on the golf course, and this isn't always, but as I'm showing in this example, there's about a 10-foot difference in this specific example between the home and the golf course. That means if flooding is to happen, more than likely your house would not flood because the golf course would take up most of the flooding. Now, there are multiple other areas in Reunion that don't have golf course views that still have a big gap between the ground level and your home, but the golf course is the most common example of this.
I'm showing some of the highlighted pools here. I didn't go to all of the pools and get specific video, but as I was driving around, I went and saw them and they were pretty much the same exact condition as these pools here.
aren't you glad to know that you now have a friend in the real estate business? If you're looking to buy or sell real estate here in Florida, I would love to be your real estate resource of choice. I'm only a call, text, or email away. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content just like this. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. God bless you.